Off we go, said Percy. I'll have to go fast to get there in time. Those big engines are so unreliable. Be careful, Percy, called his driver. But Percy was in a hurry. He didn't see that the switch had failed and that he had been diverted into a siding. Look out, Percy, shouted his driver and applied the brakes. But it was too late. The driver and fireman had jumped clear, but squashed fruit squirted all over Percy.